Hi guys, this is Niharika. I want to tell about women's problems in our society. Women empowerment. Women empowerment is one big issue faced by India. It is most important to create awareness and understanding the problem of women's employment in the top policy. Employment involves the action of raising the status of women through education, raising awareness, literacy and thinking. Women empowerment is all about thinking, equipping and allowing women to make life-determining decisions through the different problems in our society. Moving on to next slide. This shows that how India respects women by showing her representing as a Bharata Mata. Many places women are treated as a goddess. This tells us how women are more power, how women had more power when compared to men. The most impact of the women's education is the child labor. Child labor is a term you might have heard about TVs and movies. It refers to a crime where the children is forced to work from the below age. The maximum age of the child is considered to be 15 years and more. In many countries it is illegal, but still it's far away from being completely eradicated. There are many problems faced by women like disparity in education, dowry problems, domestic violence, early marriages, equal pay for equal work and etc. Women are an inevitable part of our society. It is most important to encourage and empower people to build their better tomorrow. According to survey, there are 45% of the women are slapped and kicked, and 77% of the women are try to commit suicide by year. There are many women who are an example for women empowerment. In developing nations, every woman has an equal position. But in developing nations, we need empower the people who are not receiving equal treatment. At last, I want to tell you one thing. Be yourself. If there is any violence, then don't be violent. Thank you.